steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
Demo's primed.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. Escort car destroyed.
Fucking hell! Fire, fire, fire! Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
Come in, let's roll. Yo, we got hostiles.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Got an alarm. Hey, we got a narco next to the container, see? Okay, we're still good.
See a second target.
Relax, we're still good. Alright, we're all clear. Heads up, hostiles in the area. That was fucking close.
Here's the garage.
Thank you.
I spot you. We got a couple of narcos by the camp entrance.
That's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nidia's people.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.